Down, flat, down. Switch to 180 and holding on to that amplitude as much as possible. And into the frame rail now. Snapping straight into the grind. Nailing the 360 easily there. And the landing was nice and clean as well. And straight into a clean grind. Going for the grab during that 900. So unlucky. Hopefully that won't hurt the score too much at the end.